maybe just take a trip. I do want to go somewhere. Dan Davis from the AAA Highroads is here, and you just did your annual cruise.
I can't believe it. We've been doing the AAA Highroads for 7 years. We've done 7 cruises with Holland America, and here's the ship that we went on, the MS Koningsdam. It's been a great relationship, and we took 75 AAA members with us
because
I kind of host this thing, believe it or not, as I told you, it's really saying hello to people and just sort of being around. But
anyway, people want to say hello to you.
Well, you know what? There's some pretty loyal Channel 3 viewers out there. You know that.
I still kind of geek out, Dan, when I meet you. I always still kind of geek out.
Yeah, and it's a beautiful ship. But what really struck me is they spent $4 million to outfit this with art. Yeah, I'm not really playing that.
Are you touching the art?
You know, it's touchable. But here's the thing. See this painting right here? That's bubble wrap.
Oh, my goodness.
That somebody painted.
Wow.
And so it's not just artwork of their ships. It's just sort of fascinating artwork using typewriter keys. Look at this. You pull out, those are little figures. You pull out, and it's a face.
Wow.
So as I mentioned to you, I was taking the stairs all the time instead of the elevator because I wanted to see this stuff. So beautiful artwork. Uh-huh. It's a beautiful ship. It's bigger than what Holland has had. And it was actually absolutely the perfect base camp for us.
Let's talk about the group tour.
You know what?
Where'd you go?
We did the group tour in Barbados, which I had never been there before. It's almost to Venezuela. So we were pretty far south, and you were asking about warm weather. It was warm.
Nice.
But this was so fun. I think we've returned here.
Look at you.
There we go.
I like your Sun Devil shirt.
That's right. We can't. Yeah, the people from Tucson like that. We can't start this without the welcome toast. So now we had that. And so here we are. That was our dream vacation winner from last summer. She won a $10,000 trip to go with us, and so she was the happiest one there. Barbados is beautiful. It's coral limestone, and we did some rum tasting. And, you know, you talk about a nice transition from the morning when people are sleepy to rum time.
Oh, my goodness.
We saw a plantation, and it was just a fun event, and we really got along with all these
Dan,
people.
Dan, all we're looking at is people drinking. I know there's islands. You guys did a little island hopping too, right?
We did some island hopping. That was good rum.
That one bit back.
I was hoping we'd see that. That was so fun. Yeah, you know what? The Caribbean is just a beautiful place. It's the beaches. We just saw some horses on the beaches. Yeah. But one of the interesting things about Antigua here is you see this cannon. That was once a huge battleground of colonial powers. And the French and the English were having wars all over the place. This is Fort Henry in Antigua. And then we're coming into Guadeloupe here. And this is interesting because this is still considered part of France. So they have French license plates. Oh. They use the euro.
Oh, the steel drums. Mm-hmm.
And they've adopted the steel drums. So, you know, that was a neat place to go. Mm-hmm. And then a couple other places we went that I thought was really fun. This is still Guadeloupe, and it was mostly closed on Sunday. So there's one of my tips is be careful where you land on Sundays. But I met this wonderful lady, and we meet people all over the place. Yeah. She spoke French. I spoke bad English. But she explained to us all the flowers she has. Yeah. And then here's a young lady we met, and she just said, can I be on American television?
So here you go.
And here you go.
And then you're ziplining out of here.
Yeah,
so this is airing when?
It's airing tonight at 8 o'clock. And if you happen to be in Tucson tomorrow, down on the CBS station at 10:30. But yeah, this is the zipline in San Lucia.
How was it, fun?
Oh, my gosh. It is the way to go. It's just fun. So hopefully people will join us tonight.
Oh, Dan, you live the life. It's always good to see you.
Oh, my gosh,
and your wife came on the cruise this time, too.
Second time in 40 years she's ever done a trip with me, and she had a lot of fun.
Yes, I'm glad she
did. Can I just say that?
Yeah, maybe a little rum. No rum?
Nah.
No rum. Thanks, Dan.
Red wine?
There we go.